happen, right? So here's Science of Zombie number one and number two. So let's start with the basic, which I'm guessing is what most of you have. This weapon. I've seen a lot of people who use the Steam Blaster and they just go absolutely crazy. But anyway, guys, so here we go. Trying to be more professional. Airdrop week, let's go. Airdrop of the year. It's going to be a new yearly thing that I'm planning on doing. Airdrop of the year is going to be great. You know, essentially a bunch of videos if I get caught up in anything, or, you know, just get delayed or get too lazy for a bit. Kinda. Refreshes a lot of things. But anyway, airdrop month is what? I haven't done anything bad. What? But apparently it thinks that I've done something bad. I don't know what. I didn't do anything bad. And anyway, let's just cut ahead in the video. Oh, we don't even need to cut ahead in the video for us. Anyway, so yeah, if you haven't seen the little video of asking what challenges, again, in the comments for any video, and leave in the comments a Splatoon 2 challenge suggestion. Link in the description also to that video. Okay. Link in the description to that video. Okay, so I'll just comment down there. I'll leave it on every video of this week, so, of this airdrop. So hopefully that Splatoon has new things, by the way. In this airdrop, there will also be one Splatoon video. I haven't seen the airdrop video again. This is an airdrop. And right here we go. Oh. We want to be showing off number one here with the noise. So, normal strengths, weaknesses. I like, see that tank? Does slowly empty. See, man? I'm not gonna revive you. So, man, I got vanquished by the dandelion explosion. very common way to die. Again, like sunflower, scientist is kind of like a... You killed me, so I kill you. So this guy, unlike the Steam Blaster, is very good at close, and long range. Unlike the Steam Blaster, which, as you can clearly tell, you can technically hear it too. Time to revive a fellow teammate. Lost chest all the way over. Oh, I know. Come on, the zombies! Oh man! Yes! We got Disco! Yes! Let's go. Put a picture up of my link in the description for my Disco unboxing. Aha, I killed you. Yeah, let's go Disco for the win. Everybody party. Oh, like all my... Oh my, why do I keep on dying? Well, you know. Come on, Disco, we can't let them win, Disco! Disco plush, please bring me your help. I'm gonna try and sniper shot one of these boys. See if I can be like, yeah. That's an NPC. That's an NPC. Why would it target me? Oh, we're gonna win this one, please. I don't wanna start off with a bad start. I wanna win this one. I wanna win this one. Let's go! Let's go! Okay, I haven't been talking, but take that. Okay. Now it is yours. Let's go! Mecha Gargantuar! No one... Literally no one... No one, no plan. No plan even stops to think. No, you little pot. Nothing is going to be able to stop us now. You're gonna have to start all the way back there. Let's go! Yeah! So as you can see, great. Just plain great for close range, a lot more on the attacking side than the healing side, unlike Sunflower. Do-do. Get me. Anyway, I know exactly where he is, and I know exactly what he is going to do, so. Thank you. Let's go. You're gonna keep on camping. I need someone to camp with me. Come on, guys. At this point, this is going to be like two of you because we just lost. So next up is the Steam Blaster. So Steam Blaster is next. That was fair. But, you know, that kind of demonstrated what the scientist is good at. So next will be the Steam Blaster. Ooh, I'm up top. Let's do that. Yeah. Let's go on. Long distance travel is great. But now it's going to be Steam Blaster time. Tell me guys in the comments if you want like garden and graveyard ops. I don't really do garden and graveyard ops. So with these reviews, but I think I might with the scientist. Depending on which one, if I do better on this one, or if I do better on the other one, essentially just a competition. Because I think I might be doing it from here on out. So next up will be Chomp, Cactus, and Captain Deadbeard. Engineering Cactus will be next. Such long reach that I'm full guy. Please someone move. Thank you. Lots of people revive scientists and sunflowers because they're just, you know, they heal. They're good to have on the team. Dead. apparently the smoke stream can make Chomper go out of his burrow. So yeah, see, he was in the middle of his burrow and I just killed him. Look at this dude. Got an onion up here. Got a garlic cone. You know how annoying garlic cones are? Anyway, looks like we're doing like super good here. Oh, I have no clue that he was even there. Let's see. Cactus up here. I'm a goat. Bah. Sorry, I'm not talking much. So, yeah, sorry, I'm just not really in the mood to talk right now, but, actually, I am. Yes! I did a trick! This one will be tricky. So, you know, from here on out, I will try to do, garden, graveyard, ops, but, you know, it just takes so long to finish one of these that, not sure. Nope. No plants will defeat us. How am I still alive? Survive me. I can go take that guy out. Anyone, someone, please. Thank you. No. No, I will not let them win. They must not get at least one checkpoint. get blown up. Too many people are gonna hurt her. Man, that was kind of easy. I didn't really do this to credit us zombies. And so see, trunking doesn't usually work. I don't know why I said two trunks, but one v one, like Sunflower, 1v1. If you can, just 1v1 somebody. Okay, I can barely see. Man, someone killed me. Again. Console battery low. See, that kind of worked. Redheaded guy. Take him as an example. That was really good. Really good. Absolutely great. So anyway, see you guys later. I don't know when, but essentially later. Just later. You get to decide when.